Style. I don't know. I'm just trying to try new stuff on me. So I didn't really wear sneakers before, but now is a big time for sports. So like these days, I'm really like sporty.
And what would you say is your street style uniform? What's kind of your go-to look?
Oh, I like shorts a lot. So I prefer darker color on me, or otherwise I prefer white.
And what are your top five brands right now?
I like Chanel a lot, especially their bag, those special edition bag, which is really cute. What else? I like Rag & Bone jeans. They're very easy to go with. And you can style cool. And what I really like is the custom shoes of like Nike and New Balance that you can make it by yourself. You choose the color. I think that's really, you know, you can be special.
Actually, I really like vintage though.
Oh, really?
If I go shopping, I either go to shopping mall like Barnett's to pick bags or shoes, or otherwise I'll go to vintage shops to buy clothes.
What is your must-have item for fall?
I think just concentrate on sporty things, like sneakers, I'll say that.
Yeah. How do you find peace and zen during the chaos of Fashion Week? What do you do to sort of calm yourself down?
I'll calm myself down. Yeah. Once you have the time, I'll take a nap. That's it.